Ladies and gentlemen, make some noise for Zach Stoppelmore!
Got Zach Stoppelmore, the Des Moines, Iowa native. Zach Stoppelmore is our 1600-meter champ tonight. But make no mistake, this is not a guy who says, I just need a million laps. He can also go top speeds with the best of them.
Zach and Donovan spent quite a bit of time training together. There's a little bit of a brotherhood. There's a little bit of a rivalry.
And I know that Zach's going to be competitive trying to beat his older bro. Here he goes. He's building it up. Miguel, he's doing the strategy that you said would work. And he's going to hit that timeline and enter in this back stretch. He is cranking. He is going to hit the timeline with a time of... Oh, my goodness gracious, Miguel. That is the fastest time we've seen here at the Armory in a long time. 8.40.
Thomas, that's not getting beat. That's not getting beat tonight, Thomas.
I don't think that's getting beat.
I think we just saw the winner.